Hello again. Welcome back. Let's dismantle bowl parts of Alpha Laval separator. As first, need to remove frame hood and its accessories. Collect required special tools to disassemble frame hood. Firstly, remove connections from hood. To avoid accidental start, switch off and log out power supply before starting any dismantling job. Remove the screw holding the safety device. Loosen nut with left hand thread. After then, remove nut together with inlet bend. Remove screws holding the frame hood. Remove the connecting housing before frame hood liftoff. Lift off the frame hood. Be careful not to place frame hood upside down. Let's dismantle bolt parts of separator. Collect special tools for bolt parts dismantling. Fit compressing tool with clamps and screws. Tighten the screws to stop clamps. Compress disc stack by alternately tightening the inner screws with washers on compressing tool. Melt dismantling screws to bowl body. Press out locking ring by tightening screws successively. After then, remove dismantling screws from bowl body. Loosen and remove compression screws with washers. Loosen screws on the clamp tool. Remove compression tool. And then, remove locking ring from groove. As like before, fit compressing tool on bowl hood. Fit puller screws on compressing tool. And then, tighten a puller screws alternatively. Pull out bowl hood straight up. In order not to get stuck. Lift out the in and outlet pipe. Assemble the lifting tool with pin. Fit assemble tool into distributor and ease off the disc stack using spanner or wrench. Carefully lift out the disc stack assembly. Please subscribe and turn on notification for updated contents to watch on time. Fit one of frame hood screws to the frame. Fit sling on one of the compressing tool clamps. Mount spanner on nut and loosen. This video is intended for Alpha Laval Separator, 626 flex separation. This is lifting tool for discharge slide. Fit lifting tool into two slots on bowl body. Ease off discharge slide by turning central screw. If discharge slide is difficult to remove, tap lightly on outside edge with soft hammer. After then, loosen and remove left-handed nut. Remove screw of clamp and remove from bowl body. To lift off bowl body, fit lifting tool on it. Turn lifting eye clockwise to raise bowl body. Now, we can lift off bowl body using sling and hoist. Remove lifting tool from bowl body. Turn bowl body upside down. Support bowl body when turning to prevent it from rolling. Remove and discard screws with washers. Remove the holder. Fit two screws in threaded holes. Tighten the screws to raise operating slide and remove. After then, loose guide ring and remove from bowl. Remove and discard screws on operating water ring. If the ring sticks, use two screws to raise operating water ring. Remove ring from bowl body. Assembling bowl parts of separator can be watched in episode 2. Thanks for watching. Hope you will satisfy and get something from this video. Goodbye for now.